choosing on the air, but a brave fall. Just the motherfucker when I hate while I'm waiting. What is good, y'all? This is JV here, and today I got a reaction for you guys. Super hyped about this one. New Don Mills track, really excited about it. Been a fan of him for a good minute now, all the way from his solo material to his features. You know, he puts in a lot of work. He works with a lot of people. He's doing some great things for VMC. And so I'm excited to see, you know, what he's got on this particular single. He usually comes with a melodic, aggressive kind of flow. But again, that melody is what really differentiates him from a lot of his contemporaries. So let's not waste any more time. Let's get straight into it. Again, we have Don Mills. Let's go. VMC. They're doing some fire stuff over there, man. Some dope people, too, like D-Flow and Nuxall and shit. On the lineup. Hey. Oh, he's stateside for this shit. D-Flow. And TK on the production. You know my guy, TK. Oh. Really unconventional kind of flow though too. I love it. There's a slight bounce to it despite the fact that you have, you know, that kind of like trap loop right there in the beat. Ooh, I like that. That little loop there in the beat is fire. TK is on a different level, you know. Ooh. Where is he, in LA or something? Ooh, I like that hook. Hey. Have a pretty woman too, okay? Oh, that, did he just set up real quick? I saw that. That's my fault, right there. Yeah, man, I'm telling you, VMC is a force, man. Oh, that was Doo-Doo-Doo? The Wu-Tang song? That's dope. I love that track. Love the backdrops they've used, too. Great filming. Great, lot of dope spots that they're filming in, man. Right here, that triple-A flow. Yo, he's really spin on this one. Yo, I never heard him go this fast. Okay, Don Mills. Not what I expected from him. I've never actually heard him spit like that before. Wow. He went into a straight, like, chopper flow. Not what I'd expect from Don Mills. Okay, I see. This definitely shows him his versatility as an MC. I wonder if he's got a new project on the way. Or is it off the project? I don't know. I'm not so sure if I've maybe heard like one full like Don Mills project in the past. Maybe. Usually hear them from his, you know, I'm familiar with him from his singles though. His ad-lib game is strong, too. Don Mills. Okay, so on the 8th, he's dropping something. That's dope. I can't wait to peep that when it comes out. Yo, shout out to Don Mills. He's absolutely murdering right now.
This single was definitely one of the best singles I've ever heard by him, because it kind of showed his various sides, and he was spitting on this in a way that I have never heard him spit before. And again, I'm not the most, you know, educated person on his discography and his backlog, so if I don't know if this is the first time he's ever spit by like that, but that was definitely the first time I've heard him go that hard. And man, he just did a fantastic job, and shout out to TK there on the production and Deep Flow. You know, he's a master of the music video. So shout out to VMC, shout out to all of them. Curious as to what y'all thought about it, so in the comment section below, let me know what you thought about the song, what you think about the music video. Till next time, this is JV. I love you guys. Bye.